With three tomatoes, they went for a walk with the mama tomato. One of them was going a little slow, and what did the mama tomato said? Can't you walk a little fast? And what'd she say?
Catch up.
Catch up. She probably said, come on, tomato, catch up. Something like that. That's very cute. Catch up. Get it?
Would you come back someday and bring Eric with you? I hope so. We'll make arrangements for that, okay? I certainly would like to meet Eric.
Yes, sir.
Do you think all the money that we've been spending on this nation's space program should be spent on this, or should be spent on poverty bills and such?
Well, I think we can do the space, make the space effort. I think it's worthwhile. It's the exploration of the atmosphere. And I think that while there's ever an unknown, man's going to search the unknown. So I think that that's worthwhile. I think we can take these other programs as well.
You want to try a ball? How old are you?
Five.
Five? Listen, worse than me, you can't do. Be my guest. She's playing for me now. You got the place around it, right? What? Which one? Which one?
Five ball
into this pocket?